Yeah. Yes, you. No thanks. Right. You know, as you put the extra weight on, you have to show that to the camera at the time, or can I do that? Can I do that in the break?
Just put it on,
yeah.
And then whatever the successful lift is at the end,
then show
take the weights off and do it then. Otherwise, just say at the start, like 40 kilo attempt, and then do it.
Yeah.
When you take it off at the end, do it then.
Okay.
You don't need to show all the details of everyone.
Okay, that's fine. It's just not see.
Yeah, that's no, fine. Don't worry.
Mark's going, unless I go further back. Hold on. Oh, it's not going to work. Does it have to be that way up?
Yeah.
Let's take that out of the way because that's got your war balls on it.
Can you see all the bar though? Where's the bar?
Oh yeah, you can't. No, because the box is in the way. That's it. I'll keep an eye on it as well, go and make sure you can see it.
You just have to press that blue button to start recording when we're ready.
Okay, have you recorded the weights?
I've recorded the weights.
Okay.
Yeah. So that's what, 35, 37 and a half.
Yep.
40.
Yeah,
get 42 and a half.
Concentration, is this qualifier, I guess?
Yeah.
How
are
you doing, Ben? Is it all right?
Yeah. I have three little stars.
Clean
it all out.
Yeah, decent. Yeah. What's the, oh, that's pretty good. That's not bad at all.
2 weeks. So yeah, I'm well up.
Right, shall we go? Let's go for it.
It'll do a 10 second count.
Okay, you tell me when and I'll press the go. Okay.
Ooh. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Nice, Dawn. Lovely. Well done. 35 kilos, done. Next lift, 37 and a half. No, just watch your depth. Make sure you go full depth. Right, you're on 45 seconds, you've got plenty of time. Do you want to go on a minute? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Lovely. Brilliant.
Yeah.
Yes, Dawn. One more. Perfect.
Well done. Next lift at 40. If you want to go in a minute, you've got 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yep.
Lovely. Yes, go. Yep. Ooh. Awesome. Well done.
42 and a half?
Yeah.
5 seconds. Is that a bit longer? Why don't you go at 4:15? Yeah. 10 seconds. If you want to go at 5:30, you've got plenty of time still. So why don't you wait till 5:30? You may as well. Yeah. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Yes, Dawn, stabilise. Yes, Dawn, awesome. You want to try?
Yeah.
Next weight, 45. You've still got 3.5 minutes. Take your time. Yep. How's it feeling? Okay. You're all right. Yeah. Yeah. See how you get on. So you've got plenty of time. You can always try the snatch again if you don't get it first time. So. Right, you're on 5 minutes, so you can either go up 5:30 or go up 5:45, up to you. You've got plenty of time. You've still got 3 minutes. I'd go 5:45. You may as well take the rest. Seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, whenever you're ready, Dawn. You've got just less than 2 minutes. So you've got a minute rest now. If you want to go on 7:15, you've got a minute's rest. Like you say, if you can get the snatch up, if you can get the snatch up, the overhead squats look really stable. I know.
I did it in that
comment. I know you did. I know. Was
on the floor, to be fair.
It was.
From a hangar, I've only done 14.
Okay, 10 seconds and you've got a minute to go. Okay, so that's a minute to go now, Dawn. You're on 7 minutes. Oh, well done. So that was failed at 45. Successful lift was 42.5. Drop to come and show. So that's 45 failed. And we've got 42.5 that come off. There we go. I can.
Okay, so for part B, we have 15 kilo bar, 10 kilo plate. 15 kilo bar and a, where is it? 10 kilo plate. 14 pound warble, which is 6 kilo warble. So 40 warbles.
40 warbles. I'm struggling. Can I move your barbell forward a bit, Dawn, to get your. Oh, target. I've not done the target.
And target high as well. Set.
Okay. Perfect. I can always move it round if I need to as well, Dawn. Lovely. Okay, so we're on 9 minutes now.
It's on 9 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll give you a 10-second countdown, then I'm going to come and stand by you. Took you a minute for just over a minute 30. So you're on a minute 45 now.
Pushing the glute bridge up to the top. So squeeze my bum, making sure hips up to the top. From there, slowly taking off one leg.
One.
Straight back down and alternating.
Two.
Slow control. All the while pulling, squeezing the bum up to the top. Pushing really good. You're going to be 12 of them. So it'll be each leg on top six times.
Four.
Nice slow control. Give that a
five. Nice one.
Nice.
Plenty of time.
Driving through those heels.
Awesome, Dawn, well done. Just coming up to 13 minutes. You've got 2 minutes to go. They're looking good. Five seem to be working well.
And then you're going to alternate hands. Like so. So your aim is not to rock side to side, and balance and stay straight. You're going to flop your knees again. You're going to touch your dumbbell and then back it.
Nice door.
Good work. Minute and a half.
How's that?
Next set, Delaney, come on.
That's good. That's perfect. So there are three movements for our first half.
16. 17. 18, watch your deck.
Lovely, 19.
Well done, Dawn, 20. Great work. You've got 50 seconds. Think you can go unbroken on your last set?
How long have you taken?
You've got 40 seconds now. Take your time. 21, lovely.
Two.
23, well done, Dawn. 24. Breathe. 25, you just got just over 15 seconds. 26. 10 seconds. 27, come on, Dawn, come on. 28, 5 seconds. Well done. Well done. Great work. Yeah, happy for me to stop this.
Yeah.
Nothing else we need to show. We've shown the wall ball, shown the bar.